Hi guys, my name is Crystal and welcome to my YouTube channel. Alexa, what's the time, please?
It's 7:18 a.m.
7:18 a.m. Alexa, what's the date today?
Today is Saturday the 25th of June. Why not make today Kingdom Day? Want to hear one of my Kingdom tips?
Yes.
Here's my first tip. When disinfecting household surfaces, it's best to let the cleaning product sit before wiping away, as recommended by the product label. Then thoroughly wipe and dry the surface. If you want to grab some disinfectant on your next shopping trip, I can add it to your list. Would you like me to do that?
No.
Okay. Want to hear a different tip?
No, thank you.
Okay. Thanks for listening. You can always ask me for cleaning tips.
Alexa, is advising me that it would be good to have today as a cleaning day. Cleaning. And to get out the disinfectant. Right. Alexa, the weather.
Right now in Rochester, it's 14 degrees Celsius with partly sunny skies. Today's forecast has lots of clouds, with a high of 19 degrees and a low of 11 degrees.
Alexa, can you tell me a joke?
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot.
Oh my goodness. Why can't your nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot. Right guys, so I didn't do many like diary videos yesterday, vlogging diary videos. Last night was a bit of a blur. Well, to be honest, I've been feeling shitty. I've been stuck in my flat most of the day by myself. So about 4 o'clock, me, Crystal, decided to walk up to the co-op and get a coffee, and I thought, should I sit outside and drink it? No, but I brought it home. Now, the co-op only had black Americano coffee and coffee without milk. So I presume that the coffee machine had run out of milk. So I got a black Americano, and it's strong. Black Americano is like really strong coffee without any milk in it. So I took it home and I decided to put some milk in it. So I got some milk out of my fridge, put that in the black Americano, heated it up again, drank it, and it was strong. So I put half of the coffee in a cup, added some milk and drank it like that. And then the other half I put in a cup, added some milk, drank that. Afterwards, I don't know, my head just seemed a blur. I'd also got some sunflowers, which I'm going to show you. Maybe, I had a bit of hay fever last night, I don't know. Most of the time, right? So I thought I'd get some sunflowers. Now these are really nice sunflowers. They're £4. So some nice sunflowers, and I do like flowers and brightening up the room, so I got these. And a newspaper to read, because I am sat by myself most of every day. Unless I go up and see my mum, so I thought, you know, I'll put some nice bright flowers to cheer you up, you know. So after I drank the coffee, a couple of hours afterwards, I took Max on the field, and there were three guys on the field with that white dog, the one that stalked me. There were three of them. Walked past them, walked onto the field, walked around it, people everywhere, women by themselves. It looked like one with turned up jeans like their mother. Blonde woman, large, with turned up jeans at the bottom on the field. And they were talking to a group. There was like three women on the field talking. There was three men. It was all threes yesterday. Three men with a white dog. Three women talking up the top. And I just felt giddy and disorientated. I don't know whether it was the coffee or I got some hay fever from the flowers. I don't know. I felt dizzy. I didn't feel right. So I came home and, you know, I'm a singleton. I'm on my own. So what do? You either watch a DVD, you read a book, watch tape, whatnot, cook yourself something to eat. So I came into the flat, sat down, and I put on Bridget Jones's Diary. Because that feels like me, but I've got no men in my life. She's in the first DVD. Bridget Jones has got two men fighting over her, hasn't she? She's got the two, Hugh Grant and Colin Firth, but not them. The characters they're playing. They're fighting over Bridget Jones, right? So I put that on and watched that. And then about three quarters of the way through it, I started to get a bloody terrible headache. And I mean a really, really bad headache. And I couldn't do anything. It was so bad, I had to lie down. And that's what happened last night. I went to bed fairly early, and because my head was absolutely pounding and I couldn't do anything. During the night I got up to splash my face with cold water and I felt out of breath, like I couldn't breathe. It has been very hot lately, but maybe it was the sunflowers, I don't know. I just could not breathe, so I kept going to the bathroom, splashing my face with cold water. Also, someone keeps sending me messages on dating sites from Derek. D-E-R-E-K. So I've had two or three messages, which is highly upsetting because that was my father's name. My father's name was Derek. Someone thinks they're upsetting Jennifer, my mother, when in fact they're upsetting me. I don't wear jeans that are turned up at the bottom. Derek was my mother's husband. He was my dad. So when I get messages from Derek, it's upsetting to me because he was my father. But this person is not upsetting my mum. She is not getting these messages. They're coming to me and it's making me feel ill. It's upsetting me. Makes me feel sick. That someone can be that cruel, they're sending messages from Derek. Right? It's not nice, is it? So I delete them, I ignore them, I don't even read them, and someone is now making comments on everything that I comment on. So if I go into a Princess Diana group and make a comment that Diana was stunning, Diana was beautiful. Somebody is making comments underneath. Delreen Burke. Delreen Burke. So, Del is short for Derek. Derek Burke. Do they mean Derek is a Burke? Derek's dead. So, it's obviously a woman. There is a woman that is, I would imagine, still thinks Derek's alive. I also had a comment from a Scottish woman. I made a comment in a group and a Scottish woman commented. A really made that bollocks name. Absolutely unreal. And so now they're getting to me by making up rude, offensive names and making comments when I'm making really nice comments about Princess Diana. And I've gone into Russell Brand's, you know, I like Russell Brand because he helps me meditate when I'm feeling depressed. They're making, you know, they're just making up names and being stupid, basically. Because I'm not answering their emails. They are now making up names and following me around whatever I'm commenting on. Because as I well know, my dad used to make up names and call himself Deep Throat. He's called Deep Thrower. And Derek Grog. And all that, he used to make up names. I mean, I changed my name. You know, if I've got a name, it's either one of my names. It's not a made-up surname. It's not a made-up derogatory name. It's me. So, I do know that when I go into certain people's chat rooms, they've got a lot of Scottish followers. And some of them are nasty. And I'm not a nasty person. I miss Diana. When Diana died in 1997, I cried. I was upset. Right? So it's highly distressing to find some people are being really nasty about Princess Diana when it's, you know, it's just unnecessary. If I like something, they've got to dislike it. They've got to diss it and be cruel and nasty about it, right? So someone's got a really bad grudge against me that they are following me around everywhere and trying to upset me, right? I think I let it get to me yesterday, but two messages from Derek and my father's dead. It was not just unbelievable, the cruelty and evilness that some people have got in them. Now I'm going to get on with the rest of my day by myself. You know, I don't do anything else now. I'm by myself and I get on with it. Some people should have their computer equipment seized and taken off them if that's all they do is harass people. See you later.